From the point that Jeff Simmons quit the group, we've had a bunch of adventures trying to find somebody to replace him, not only for the bass parts in the music, but to play the role that he was supposed to play in the film, which is a pretty large part. And our first candidate for the role was Wilford Bramble, who played the grandfather in Hard Day's Night. So Wilford came over, tried out for the part, everything was set. He rehearsed with us for about a week, and then one day came to the studio here and completely freaked out and said that he couldn't handle it anymore. So we went into the dressing room, sat around with the guys in the band, and tried to figure out what we were going to do about replacing the replacement. And the first person that walked through the door was Martin Lickert, who happened to be Ringo's driver. And everybody just turned and looked at him and went, "You."